Have you noticed that when you upload video to Facebook, it doesn't seem to appear in HD quality? Why is that? Well, there are actually a couple of settings. One that you can do from your PC, as you can see here, and one from any mobile device that you can select to make sure you get HD quality. Because Facebook is just adjusting to if it can compress files and make them smaller and work on lower bandwidth, then that's great. But if you want top quality videos that you've recorded on your smartphone or PC to be in HD, this is how it's done. Okay, so from PC, you simply go to the drop down, go to settings, go to at the bottom videos, and in the top section here it says video default quality. So default means that it can be determined by Facebook what kind of quality it shows you, but if you say HD if available, that's the best possible option. Now, just to show you quickly on an iPhone, the equivalent, you can see the settings and you go to Facebook, click on that. And you should see on the Facebook settings, you've got upload HD and photo upload HD. So for both photos and video that you upload, you can ensure you get HD quality by enabling those boxes. Once they're done, you'll see upload HD with a green tick. So just slid them across. Okay, so sorry about that clunky way to show it, but it really is a useful thing to be able to do, because otherwise you're just uploading content directly and wondering why it's not quite providing the quality you're looking for. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.